Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to get the old control panel in Windows 11. Starting from the desktop, all you're going to need to do is do a search. If you don't have the search icon or search bar displayed on your taskbar, just use the shortcut, which is Windows key and S, and then do a search for control panel. The best match should be the control panel app, so go ahead and click into that. Once you get to this screen, your control panel might look different than mine. That's just because your view might be set to a different view, and you can change the view of control panel by coming over to this View By tab and then just selecting your preferred view for control panel. I prefer to have it on all control panel items sorted by the small icons. And to create some shortcuts for control panel so you don't have to search for it every single time, there are a few ways you can do this. One of them being you can right click on this control panel items that's open on your taskbar and then pin it to the taskbar if you want it to be displayed on the taskbar. Another shortcut you can create is if you come over to the address bar here at the top and you click on this and drag it over to your desktop, you'll be able to make a shortcut for all control panel items as well. If you want control panel to open to the normal view, which is basically just the category view, you can just go ahead and click on control panel in the address bar there, and then you can also click and drag this over to your desktop. So now you have quick and easy ways to get to the control panel in Windows 11, and you can also right click on these desktop icons and then pin it to start, which will pin it to your start menu in Windows 11. I hope you found this guide useful. If you did, please leave a like on the video and consider subscribing to the channel. Thanks so much for watching.